Protecting your property starts with simple steps. Thieves are looking for easy opportunities to take advantage.
Don't leave your garage door open if you don't have to, because it does give somebody potentially access to their home.
LVMPD Captain Dave Sims says locking doors, especially at night or when leaving your home, is crucial. But there's also ways to deter crooks with cameras.
There are a lot of commercially available surveillance cameras that are not very expensive. And if you do have that, it significantly increases our ability to solve these crimes.
Captain Sims says if you have cameras, get familiar with how they work, ensure they are recording, and be able to access the video if the time comes to review the footage for police. Security systems and alarms are also key tools that are sometimes overlooked when thieves strike.
It's very common when we respond to break-ins, we do find out that we had the technology available, but it simply wasn't activated or utilized.
At night, turn on lights, both exterior, landscaping, and even inside your home to make things difficult on thieves. And most importantly, Captain Sims says, make items tough to take by storing expensive or precious items in safes.
Make sure you document it, take photos, make sure that you buy a legitimate safe that is difficult to remove from the home. Make sure it's bolted to the floor.
Take note of serial numbers. It makes it much easier to track and locate if something is stolen. Sims says make a routine every night or when you leave. Do a quick check. Home and car doors locked, garage door closed, and your stuff safe and secure.